Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Olympiad Edge. Hopefully you all will be fine. Today we are going to solve a very nice algebraic equation which is given as x over x plus x is equal to 3x, and we have to find all the roots of the given equation, and we will solve this by two methods. Before solving, first from this equation we can, after simplification, we can write it as 9x square is equal to x. This can be written as after simplification. From this, the degree of this equation is 2. Hence, it means that there are maximum number of roots is equal to 2. So there are two maximum number of roots of this given equation, and it depends on the method we use to solve, that how many roots are it comes out. So in the first root, if we solve it directly, we can rewrite it as x over x plus x is equal to 3x is equal to 3x. And from this, this x cancel out with this x, and we get 1 over x is equal to 3, sorry, 1 over 3 is equal to 3x. And after taking this 3 on left hand side, we get 1 over 3 multiplied by 3 is equal to x. And from this, we find x is equal to 1 over 9, which is the final solution of our given equation by using method number 1. But we can see that there is only one root we find by this method, whereas actually this equation have two maximum number of roots. So but there is only one root. Now we will use the method number 2, in which we will find all these two roots of this given equation. So now method 2 is So now in method 2, we will rewrite this given equation as x over x plus x is equal to 3x, which is equal to 3x, and we can write it as over 1. Now multiplying by using cross section method, we will get x into 1 is equal to x, and 3x multiplied by 3x, hence x is equal to 9x square. Taking this x towards the right hand side and rotating this given equation, we get 9x square minus x is equal to 0. And taking x common from this, we can write it as 9x minus 1 is equal to 0. From this, we can rewrite it as x is equal to 0, or 9x minus 1 is equal to 0. So this is the first root by using method number 2, which is x is equal to 0, and we do not find this root by using method number 1, which is which we described earlier. So this is the first root. Now for second root, we will solve this equation, and from this we will write 9x is equal to 1, and x is equal to 1 over 9. This is the second root of the given equation, and we find this root also from the method number 1, that is. Now these are the two roots. From this we can see that we find extra root x is equal to 0 by using this method, and in according to given equation, there are two maximum number of roots. So we find two roots here. Now we will verify these roots and check the validity of these roots. For this, we will write the given equation again as. So these are the given equation. Now we will put x is equal to 0 here, and we get 0 over 0 is equal to 3 into 0, that is 0 over 0 is equal to 0. Here 0 over 0 is undefined. This factor is undefined. X is equal to 0 is rejected. as it gives us an undefined value. Now for the other root, which is x is equal to 1 over 9, to check the validity of this root, we will put this in given equation and we get 1 over 9 plus 1 over 9 is equal to 3 into 1 over 9. Now simplifying this equation, we will get 1 over 9 over this will become 3 into 1 over 9 is equal to 3 into 1 over 9 will become. Now this 1 over 9 cancelled out with this 1 over 9 and we get 1 over 3 here, and from this 3 cancelled out with this 9 and again we will get 1 over 3 here. So left hand side is equal to right hand side, hence this solution verified, this solution satisfies the given equation, hence it is a verified solution. So the final solution of our given equation is x is equal to 1 over 9 as it verifies the given equation. So thank you so much for watching this video, and please subscribe my channel for more interesting videos. And after watching this video, if you have any other easy solution of this question, please share with us in comment section. Thank you.